it was a very, very surprising thing. And then, of course, if you all remember, Chris Cornell was like 3 or 4 weeks ago. So, yeah, we already had a Soundgarden Chris Cornell tribute worked out. And now we're going to incorporate a little bit of Linkin Park into that right now. You know, it's always sad when someone can commit suicide, man. It's always sad when that happens. And it gets more attention when a famous person does it, like Chester or like Chris, but it happens all the time. It happens all the time with veterans returning from the wars that we've been fighting. It's at an all-time high. So if you know somebody that's going through something, reach out. Reach out as much as you can to help them, man. So this song... This song is by Linkin Park and it's called In the End. Let's dim the lights a little bit. Let's dim the lights.
It starts with
okay. I don't know why. It doesn't even matter how hard you try. Keep that in mind. Watch the fly by as a pendulum swing. Watch it count down to the end of the day. Watch this life away.
Should know.